What's the story?
Musashi, can you do us a favor?
Like what?
You remember Mount Terroir, right? We're worried that the monster there hasn't calmed down yet. But we're not allowed to leave. So we thought maybe you'd help us out. If you do, we'll give you the Sword of Fire. Right, Maribo? That's right. So, Musashi, what do you say? That's the spirit!
So, how should I soothe the savage beast?
However you want, Musashi. Just give him a good spanking, and I'm sure he'll wise up.
That's it?
Finding the best way is up to you. It's not our place to say more. Warriors have their roles, just as maidens have theirs. I had to write an essay about that.
I'd love to read it sometime. All right, time to hit the road. Just shine that sword up for me, okay?
Okie dokie. Will do.
Musashi.
Thank you.
Ha!
There's no fighting him now.
Wow, you did it! Way to go! You really are a hero. That should make the volcano settle down. Yes, and all Anthium can sleep easier. So, about that sword of fire... You still want it?
Yep, you promised. So, where is the sword? Oh no, don't tell me you've lost it.
No, we still have it. We'll be waiting in the Chamber of Rites, okay? We will begin the Rite of Transfer. Once we complete the incantation, plunge the Sword of Fire into the fire gate marked on the ground.
Got it. So, where's the fire sword?
Don't worry, you'll see soon enough.
Okay.
Let's begin. Oh, sacred sword of fire. This brave soul from another world bows in the name of the five spirits, of mortals, and of the heavens, to walk with you as long as he lives.
Spark! Flame! Blaze! Inferno!
You had the Sword of Fire all along!
Yeah, we are the Maidens of Fire, after all.
Didn't take up much space, did it?
We had to be sure it didn't fall into the wrong hands. The Maidens have guarded the five swords in this way for generations.
Members of the board, it's time for our meeting. Who's first?
You good-for-nothing runt! My volcano project's up in smoke! Thanks to your suicidal gizmo!
Here we go again! Don't blame me for your ignorance! We spent millions on the modulator and then put a genius like you in charge. You had no idea how to operate it, did you? Admit it! You didn't even glance at the manual!
Manual? Look, just don't pawn off your old toys on me!
You are a moron!
What'd you say?
Oh, sorry. Do you prefer imbecile?
Oh, you're so dog meat!
Aha! All right! Have at it, boys!
Gentlemen! You'll have to finish this outside!
Why me?
Wipe out.
Oops. Moving right along. Beckles, please update us on the Rainforest Project.
Stop calling me Beckles! Hikodon is my pet project, and I can assure you it won't end up like the volcano.
Excuse me?
If the jungle truly hides great resources, then we must construct a base there.
Yeah, we know already.
By the way, I
locked the princess and the fire maiden inside Nebulium Tower, but Musashi came and rescued them both.
Yes, I'm terribly sorry. We planned to increase output, but it all backfired. And we could have used more security.
Let the maiden go. But bring the princess back at any cost.
Yes, sir.
Well, if there are no other announcements, that concludes this meeting.
Thank you.